fell behind early and couldn't rally it. How important, though, is tomorrow's game to kind of, you know, try to take this series and kind of push yourself going forward into that last weekend and trying to make that push for the postseason?
Yeah, we got it. You know, tomorrow's a big game for us. Big game for us to come out and play better baseball and, you know, playing a good club at home. And we just got to do a better job on the mound. We're just not going to beat a lot of people when we're chasing 7 runs out of the chute. And I think we walked 6 or 7 guys today. You can't do that against a good club like them. And, you know, it just makes it difficult. And when you got behind by 7, certainly didn't want to use anybody on the mound that we used tomorrow. And, you know, gave up some numbers. But, you know, ultimately we got to do a better job at the plate as well. You know, we scored 1 run today. Give them credit. But we got to score more runs. We got to do a better job offensively as well.
How do you guys feel about your postseason chances with a week to go? You're sitting kind of on the bubble as far as the RPI and also in the Pac-12 as well.
Yeah, sitting on the bubble. We got to get it done. You know, we got 4 games left. And, you know, we've been in this situation before. We were in this situation in 07. We won the national championship. You know, and so we you know, we're going to play it 1 game at a time. And hopefully we can come out and play better baseball tomorrow.
You guys have been kind of beset by injuries, especially with the pitching staff. But yesterday, you got a really great start out of Travis Eckert. How much confidence does that kind of give you that maybe he can take over that Friday role and give you a guy, if you get in the tournament, that can win, that, you know, opening game for you?
Well, Travis can beat anybody, you know, when he's on. And yesterday, he did exactly what we've been trying to get him all year long, that's stay in the zone. Don't walk anybody and don't get behind hitters. He did a great job of that against a good offensive club, the best offensive club statistically, I guess, in our league as far as batting average. And so he did a great job.
And Logan Ice didn't have any hits today. You kind of took him out, gave him a little bit of rest today. How has he been able to turn himself into a potential All-American this season? The progression, what have you seen from him over this past season?
It's hard work. You know, he's worked his tail off. He's been good ever since he's been here, and he just keeps getting better. But, you know, it comes down to hard work and confidence. And, you know, every year he's got better at something. And this year's been the offensive part of his game. He's been real good. And, you know, he's tired. He's got to catch a lot, you know. In a situation where he's getting extended and that gets wearing on catchers, and did a good job. Got him out today because wanted to pressure pretty well.